Ted? Huey! Hey!
Yep.
Huey.
Huey! Hi, Cheese! Hi!
Hi!
I'm
Happy
done!
Wedding day!
Pour me a drink! Give me a drink! That's been our theme song the whole week, that song.
Pour me a drink?
Yeah.
Just pour me a drink?
Yeah.
Like little
no.
Wings.
It's kind of cute. Thank you guys.
Yay!
Did
I do alright?
Yeah.
Can I
borrow
you?
That's such a great picture. Okay, really quick. It's hurry before the horse moves.
All right.
We're going to get all the girls.
Yeah.
We went to one once.
So that'll go down immediately.
Just kidding.
I went to one once, but I was in the head.
Thank you.
Well, we had
you don't see any crack? Okay. I know. I told you.
Nice, yeah.
How you doing, Gordon?
They break a lot.
Is this my gosh?
Yeah, pork here, pork chicken there.
Yeah. Like a wing?
And I. And we played some games. I didn't. They did. And I thought, you know, we're very close to Canton, Ohio. And I wondered if I could convince them to go with me to the Hall of Fame, Football Hall of Fame. And that they did. And I think they enjoyed it as much as I did. We then followed Lynne on to Tulsa University, where she played soccer. And then after a semester, she transferred up to Lincoln and had the opportunity again to follow her playing.
Yes,
babe. I got a little granddaughter down here wants to help me. But we followed Lynne across the country with soccer, from Portland, Oregon, to Palo Alto, to Orlando, all over the Midwest. To San Antonio, and we got, fortunately, to meet a lot of good friends of Lynne's through that soccer team that are here with her tonight. And we, again, thank you so much for being here. Diane and I are privileged to help host this event, but I really want to give credit to Natalie and Reese. Here comes Natalie. There's Reese. You know, they're the only locals. All the rest of us are from out of town. And that's another thing. There's so many of you from San Diego. We have Steve here from Maryland. We have him from Minnesota. We have him from Denver. And a bunch of us from Omaha, and yes, Seattle, because Al's brother,
Boston,
okay. So again, I want to thank you so much for being here. Again, thank you to Reese and Natalie for hosting this event and trying to keep the lights on. We've gotten generators and tried to make things work, and I know he gets on that cell phone and finds out whatever he needs to find. But again, thank you for coming and sharing this evening with Lynne and Kyle. And now I'll let Kyle's head.
This afternoon, I was told we didn't have enough alcohol. So I went over to the liquor bar. And I'm going through the line, and he's checking everything out, and I said, in California, they would check for an ID, or you're not going to check my ID. And he looked at me, he looked at my cap, and he said, you're a Padre fan, you're okay. I want to offer a toast, but it's going to be a little bit different, so you don't have to hold anything up yet. I told Lynne and Kyle a few weeks ago when they were over at dinner that when Kyle, before he was born, and Lynne must have been a toddler, that I prayed I began to pray for her because I prayed early on that God would provide for Kyle a life partner who would match him perfectly and that he would be prepared. Just like Monique prayed for you before you were born, thanking you for coming into our family. I don't know yet, Erica, whether I'm praying for you or not. You may be God's answer. I'm not sure yet. So what I'd like to do in place of a toast is offer a blessing to Lynne and Kyle. May God make his face to shine upon you. May he hold you and give you peace. May he keep you faithful to each other in a world that is so distracting that you'll only have eyes for each other. May he hedge around you with a hedge of thorns, keep evil from you, keep you from straying too far either. May the words in your mouth, the meditations of your heart be acceptable in his sight. O God, my strength and my redeemer. In the Hebrew tradition, l'chaim, to life.
Hey. Before we turn this over to these two, I want to tell one story about Kyle. I don't know if you know, a few years ago we had a 40th birthday party here, right here on these grounds, and Kyle accompanied Lynne from San Diego for his first visit and meeting our family. We were all here. He fit right in with the grandkids out here in this yard playing with him, with our adults in the family. And then to top it off, staying here, the bedrooms upstairs were still being remodeled. There were no bedroom doors, no bathroom door. He didn't run. And when they got ready to leave, I told Ken, Lynne, this guy's a keeper. And I'm glad they kept each other and are sharing this evening with us. Thank you so much.
One story, and that's all. I get a lot of it. 2:30 in the morning, knock on the front door. Never going to the front door that early in the morning, I didn't pick up my glasses. So I'm looking through the little eyepiece to see who's there, and it looks like they're police officers. I open the door, they say, "Sorry, Mr. Long, to disturb you. Do you own a 1970 Super Beetle? Baja. They go, "Yeah." He says, "Do you know where it is?" I said, "Yeah, it's in the driveway." He looks back and says, "I don't see it." So I step out and I go, "I think somebody stole it." He says, "Well, I'm not so sure," because he says, "I know where it is. Do you know who drives it?" He said, "Yeah, my son Kyle." "Is he home?" "Yeah." "Could you go get him, please?" So I go upstairs and I shake the bed. Nothing moves. I turn on the light and I pull up. There's pillows. Somebody had been driving up and down the street in El Cajon with a paintball gun shooting people. And they just wondered if it was him. But it wasn't. Only one time at least police came.
And so now, officer! My butt could stick up a little higher. Anyways, I think it looks pretty good. And what about this handsome guy?
letting us embark on their home. And Natalie told me, she said, first of all, she said, they don't have avocados in Louisville. And then she said, you know, Louisville doesn't operate like California. You can't just walk in on Saturday and get your flowers. You kind of have to organize that many weeks in advance. I was like, we'll figure it out when we get here, and we sort of did. We were putting this whole thing together. I mean, people were here last night. We moved the tables, and then the party ended. And then she was working all day to put these flower arrangements together. They came from the farm behind the property down there by the other mules and horses. From Prince Farm. So amazing. And I want to thank Carly Hill, who donated all this amazing champagne. Excuse me, I missed the bubbles. And I want to thank everyone who came from all over the country. It was so amazing that you guys all showed up. I feel so celebrated, Kyle. I feel so celebrated and appreciated. This can be more amazing for both of us to just be having this amazing evening together. I want to thank my friend Gordy here. He was flying that crazy beetle thing around his dad when we were saying our vows. And I want to thank Heather Fleming for agreeing to be our officiant. She's been a good friend to me for many years. And I don't know, we were sitting in some Sunday watching football in San Diego. I don't know what the, what was that place called? Market Street and 9th. Watching Sunday Funny, and I was like, yeah, if this guy and I ever get together, I think you should do the ceremony. So thank you so much. And of course, our parents for bringing us into this world and making this event happen. We really appreciate you guys and love you so much. Sisters, brothers, nieces, nephews, aunts, uncles, amazing people from all over. Thank you.
Hello.
Let's hear it, Bert.
I'm not very good with microphones. I've actually been terrified about my wedding day since I was about 14 years old. And now that I'm here, it's still pretty terrifying. I haven't changed much, but I found the right person to kind of carry me through it.
Thank
you so much. And your family, and really just thanks so much for your siblings here. And Natalie, that's all. I wouldn't forgive myself. I wouldn't talk in the microphone on this one. So here we go. Thanks, guys, for being here. Thanks to the Whiskey Man Valley boys over there. You guys feel free to dance for comments or so. Wherever it is. Thanks, guys.
Linda, what did you think of the wedding?
I thought it was awesome.
Beautiful, wasn't it?
Yeah. It was everything we dreamed it would be.
That was my favorite.
Put one of those on both.
Okay.
Don't even worry about it. I love you so much.
When you can do a character. Well, I'm from Kentucky. You can tell.
Yeah, you look like.
What is the Derby case?
It's got like fruit and different things in it.
So, we'll share a slice or share a plate, but.
Yeah, I can't enough at all.
Oh, probably.
Go
tell the DJ, Kyle.
It's who? Kyle?
Oh,
just for a picture.
John? Right there.
Jesse.
I think it's a video, not a picture.
Okay,
no,
no,
no.
Yeah,
here we go.
Yeah. New worlds begin again. Though my heart in this universe so vast, no moment was made to last. So light the fire in me. Shine your light on me. Illuminate.